Welcome to the DocPods Podiatrist Review, and today we'll be talking about the DocPods Dual Density Heat Moldable Orthotic Insole. The main point of difference with our Dual Density Orthotic Insole and our regular Heat Moldable Insole is that the Dual Density has a soft foot side cover to make it more comfortable in the shoe. Our Dual Density Heat Moldable Orthotic Insole is a CNC milled orthotic insole similar to our regular Heat Moldable. Because it is CNC milled, our dual density insole can be heated thoroughly, which allows you to capture your patient's arch profile more accurately. Both the dual density and the regular heat moldable allow you to accurately and reliably capture the plantar contours of your customer's feet. Because our dual density orthotics are CNC milled, when EVA attachments are added and ground, they grind with the same density and consistency as our insole. The end result of this is a neater, cleaner looking orthotic. So when using our dual density orthotic in a clinical situation, you'll be able to provide the foot with all the support it needs because of the firm base, and also supply cushioning to high pressure areas because of the dual density's soft upper. This makes our dual density orthotic insole perfect for diabetics, the elderly, and sports people. Thanks for watching the DocPods Podiatrist Review. For more information on our products, please visit www.docpods.com.au.